Did you hear of this Indian who was flying with Einstein next to him? You can already tell the imagination is being stretched. So this Indian guy is sitting next to Einstein, and Einstein says, you know, it's a long flight. Why don't we have a competition? I'll ask you a question, and if you can't answer it, you give me $5. Then you can ask me a question, and if I can't answer it, said Einstein, I'll pay you $500. The Indian guy, you know, thought this is a great deal. If I can't answer it, five. If he can't answer it, 500. So he told Einstein, all right, you go first. So Einstein said, how far is the moon from the earth? And the Indian thought and thought. He said, you know what, I really don't have the exact answer. Here's $5. Then he looked at Einstein and said, what goes up a hill with three legs and comes down with four? And Einstein worked through all of his knowledge of science, couldn't figure out what he was talking about, put his hand into his pocket and gave him $500. Einstein's turn again. Einstein said, before I ask you my next question, what does go up the hill with three legs and come down with four? And the Indian put his hand into his pocket and gave him $5. So the moral of the story is never get into a Q&A game with an Indian, especially if money is involved, one way or the other.
One last word. What's the word?
Pneumono ultra microscopic silico volcano coniosis.
What did you say?
Pneumono ultra microscopic silico volcano coniosis.
Okay. Is there any other alternate pronunciations, please?
We don't know what that one is.
Definition, please.
Referring to lung disease caused by silica dust.
Okay. P-N-E-U-M-O-N-O. U-L-T-R-A-M-I-C-R-O-S-C-O-P-I-C-S-I-L-I-C-O-V-O-L-C-A-N-O-C-O-N-I-O-S-I-S. Pneumono ultra microscope has a cell phone can't tell you out there.
That is correct.
The greatest of all time. He just spelled mononucleosis in the vowel count.